So good morning and welcome to another day, another vlog, another video. So good morning people, how are we doing this morning? We are on our way to work as always. So yeah, running a little bit late tonight. And I should do this morning. I need to just quickly check out something. So yes, on my way, nothing really to report this morning. Just going to be a general chitty chatty bang bang. Opening the doors again. As always, this week. Not as always, but yeah, this week. Not really a lot to talk about, really. I've just literally, as I said. Right, guys, I'm gonna see you later. Take it easy. I'm not really talking this morning. Later, guys. Bye bye. You alright?
Yeah, not bad.
Oh dear.
I can tell it was you straight away with that noise.
With the noise. Right, some stickers. I'm changing the design.
Yeah?
I'm changing the basically the guy that used to do these for me is no longer in business. So I've got to find another source. But there's a problem with that, costs have gone up. So next I'm gonna have to start charging maybe like £2. But obviously I've got to try and balance, because obviously YouTube's not paying anymore and...
I'm going to go home.
No worries.
Right. You take care and I'll speak to you soon. I'll probably have a Honda CBR by the time I can see it next.
Okay. Change your bikes.
CBR for a bigger tank. It's a guzzle thing.
Okay.
Fun bike. But you want something that's got a big tank on it.
Yeah. So, right, anyway, I'll see you later. Yep. You take care of yourself. Ride safe. And buy some bloody jeans. Jeans. Alright, no worries. After you. See you later, buddy. So that was Mr. Welsh Dragon. Delivered some stickers. Yeah, so I've delivered some stickers to him.
You should be on the way back.
Yeah. Ah! So, anyway, guys, that was Welsh Dragon. Go check out his YouTube page. I will leave a link in the description. Yeah, just dropped off some stickers, had a little chat. Seriously good dude. time to go home, guys. As I was saying about stickers, I've got some new stickers coming, but unfortunately I'm gonna have to start charging. The reason being is the my costs on stickers has gone up. As you know, Vanvan 13 Blogger's Mark used to do the ones that are on the side of my lid and etc. But unfortunately he's not doing them anymore, so I've got to get them from somewhere else. There's a guy that I used to get them from. I've got to go elsewhere now, but because I've got to go elsewhere to a proper company, as I said, I've got a local guy that I'm talking to, local company that I'm talking to, all will be revealed as and when I get the stickers. I'm going to try and sort that, but I'm going to have to charge. I'm going to have to charge for stickers now, guys. Not sure how much I will be charging. Probably about £2 a sticker, because I've got to cover postage costs and the price of the actual decal / sticker. Yeah, I'm gonna have to speak to basically charge for the stickers now, which unfortunately, because I need to start covering my costs, because YouTube and their infinite fucking wisdom. Well, I didn't get anything from YouTube really anyway, but I've got to try and suck some of the costs that I'm spending out up a little bit. And I'm not really making a profit on it, that's what I'm going to say. So, anyway, more on that subject tomorrow. I need something else to do tomorrow as well. Anyway, guys, I'll catch you later. Thank you very much for watching, liking, and subscribing to me. Don't forget to leave a like, don't forget to leave a sub. Check out Welsh Dragon's channel, and I'll catch you in the next video. Take it easy, people. Thank you very much for watching. I'll see you soon. Take care, stay safe, and stay awesome. Laters, guys.